Yo, you sleeping in Brandon's room, right?
Tonight,
but everybody's sleeping there tonight.
Everybody's sleeping like there.
I'm about to sleep with y'all.
Yeah, come through. What up?
What's
up?
What happened to it?
It went away. It goes away, man.
It goes away once you see
it's
this.
It's like the adrenaline almost comes in. Yeah. Right, Brad?
Right, Brad?
Episode 3.5, and we're here doing it locally, joined by none other than the homie that was in the pilot, the first episode that was there in the very beginning.
Get control of the dock.
Yeah, that shit is real cold. I saw. You know how cold it is? It's so cold that it's fucking.
You still have some touch, son? Come on.
That's how cold it is, man. It's that cold. But yeah, today we're gonna check out this barbecue spot. Hopefully it is what it is. Yo! It's on the bullshit, hit the camera. Got it, chop.
Tortilla soup, my guy, tortilla soup. You know what I'm saying? Tortilla soup. Look at that. Look at the goodness. Avocado.
You got all the goodies in there.
The goodies. Shredded. Jones.
Yo, I got you. You ready?
This is all he gets, this guy.
Oh, yo! Hurt!
Come on.
Ready?
Take a bite.
I'm tired.
Whoa, what's going on here? Bye-bye. Here and we telling campfire stories.
Campfire stories.
I'm
gonna miss it, man.
Under the bridge.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's
the plan.
Let me just
clean the car.
Yeah, I was eating my stomach. You know what I'm eating? My deep breath.
Yeah, I did that.
He said he did that.
Who next?
He next.
Damn, cuz.
What the heck? Bullshit.
What's he doing?
Yeah, one more bottle, man.
So, and we back at the originator. We're chilling, yo. I don't know. We was way too hurt last night. I think there's probably a video, but that will pop up right now. Anyways, we're here back to dim sum.
Hey, what's up, Charlie? Chilla? Everybody?
There you go.
Follow that with love.
Follow all of them.
You want to zoom in his face after that?
Anyways, we're here back to Dim Sum Food Adventures, episode 5.
Damn, I'm hurt.
He's hurt. She's chilling.
Okay.
He's still a punk. First thing I'm gonna do is free single. Yeah. Yo. Fuck, man. I'm fucked up right now. Episode 3.5. Yo, the sun is hitting my face like crazy. There we go. Alright, yo, episode 3.5, Food Adventures. Today we doing local shit. So everything local. Local.
Local.
Local.
CT in the building.
The homies.
What's good, what's good, what's good,
yeah.
What's good? Horchatas.
Oh,
first
shit.
Thing.
Oh, yeah.
First
yo.
Thing. Horchatas.
First thing in the morning.
In the morning.
Nah, the first thing we do is free Seagull, so.
Yeah.
When you see Seagull, we out there.
Second thing we do, horchatas.
Horchatas. It's the second thing we do.
Oh, we're joined by
special guest.
Special guest, aka our driver.
Oh, what's good?
Oh shit,
he's
my
back again.
Yeah, that's actually my secretary. His name is Chris. Christopher.
Oh, what's good with the horchata?
Yeah. So we're going to check in when we grab some more food and other shit. Remember, it's local today.
Special, boys. Special.
Special, special. Oh! So look how cool the sink is.
Yeah. That's crazy.
My man said, that's how you know it's a barbecue spot. You got to get your hands dirty.
Thank you.
He asked for forks.
Yeah,
that's. We starting out with shumai first. Try shumai.
Shumai
nasty ass chicken feet.
Yo, Massachusetts vlog. Cut that. Yo.
Take two.
Yo, Massachusetts. Take three. Yo, Food Adventures episode 5. We was out in Mass grubbing. I'm pretty sure that wraps up our food adventures.
Nah, we ain't done. We got one more stop, bruh.
One more stop. Yeah, I guess we'll check in when we get there.